All right, Crin, so what did you do?
I spilled the tuna fish water on the counter. Now you need to wipe the counter. And how funny, you wiped the floor for me because you love me.
I just
and I made you tuna fish.
All right, that's fair enough.
But there is tuna fish water on the counter. And on the cabinet. Please find cabinet too.
I knew I should have told Ryan to do it.
It's on cabinet too. And there's tuna fish water on my pants. Don't wipe my pants. That's not how that works.
You know.
There's tuna fish water on my shoes.
I like how it's the darkest person in our family. He's doing all the manual labor.
The water on tuna fish water on my shoe.
I don't think I helped. In fact, I think I did the
tuna
exact opposite.
Fish water on my pants. And the worst is the tuna fish water on my shirt.
This is why I don't trust you. Oh my God! 9. Take a chunk out of your paper towel.
Sure. Tastes like poof.
Put that in the garbage, you hoe. I was so close.
I tried so hard, and I got
that was gross.
So far.